Hi my peeps and welcome back to my channel. So off lately I was going through a few couple of photographs of Sonam Kapoor draping a sari, and I came across this beautiful looking sari drape that she had with a white and a black sari in dhoti style. And I've already done this style of sari draping on my channel, but it's more of a wearable sort of a version because the back is quite hidden, as you guys can see. So if you people wanna know the wearable version of the dhoti style sari draping tutorial, then do just keep on watching this video. I hope you all will enjoy, and if you people do, then please don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up. Also don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you people haven't already. Let's get started. Divide the sari into two halves, and one should be 1.5 centimeters long, which should be on your left hand side, and rest of the sari along with the pallu should be on your left hand side. Now what I'm gonna do is, sorry, your right hand side with the pallu. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and do a knot right underneath my navel. You can place it on your navel as well. Now for in the last style, I worked with the left hand side portion the other half, like before and after I draped my pallu. But this time I'll be working with my left hand side portion before, like before anything else. I'm just gonna go ahead, bring the left hand portion and from underneath my left leg, and then I'm just gonna vertically pleat it and then insert it into my sari as I am showing you at the moment. This thing will ensure that if I'll not be doing this thing later on after doing the pallu thing, my back would be a little bit more hidden than what it actually usually does in this sort of style. Now taking the right hand side portion, I am revolving it all around my body from left hand side and bringing it from my back to the front and placing it onto the left hand shoulder. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and pleat the sari. This is like a rough pleating that I am doing, and I am leaving a huge loop of fabric underneath. That's what you wanna do. The loop should be huge because her pallu was quite long enough. So just leave a huge loop of sari. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just arrange the pallu from the front. In the dhoti style tutorial, I went ahead and pinned the entire pallu end, but in this style I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna gather the entire pallu from underneath, from my back, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and roughly draw some pleats onto the sari and bring those pleats from underneath my hip area, as you guys can see me doing right over here. I'm just roughly bringing the pleats above, as you guys can see me doing here. This is what you want to do as well. This would help you cover up your hip area as she was having covered in the photograph. It would give you more coverage. It will make sari look more wearable as well. So you can definitely go ahead and wear it if you're performing some dance functions as well. And it's just a very beautiful style of draping the sari. So you can just gather all the pleats as I have gathered at this moment, as you guys can see me doing right over here. And then I'm gonna properly pleat them as you guys are watching me doing right over here. I'm just adjusting each and every single thing as in a better way as I possibly could do. So I'm just going ahead and pleating it roughly, making sure that it's looking nice and perfect and sound. And after pleating it in the best way possible, I'll be just going ahead grabbing a safety pin, and before tucking in the safety pin, I'm just making sure that the hip area is covered. And then grabbing a safety pin, I'm just gonna pin it up with my leggings, as here you can see me doing. This is what you want to create. And then the fabric that is left over, you can see that it's exactly the same. It's just you are not gonna expose yourself way too much. So the fabric which is framing a loop, you wanna pleat it and then you wanna just insert it right underneath your navel. Now it's time for you to go ahead and adjust your border and your pallu section. That's what you wanna do. And adjusting the pleats of the dhoti as well, because that's something that you wanna do. She was wearing a very beautiful white and black sari. I don't have that combination in the exact plain white sari, but still whatever I had, I managed it because I wanted you people to learn this style pretty well, because it's just amazing. It looks so beautiful. It looks so decent and elegant. I enjoy doing this way too much. I hope you all have enjoyed too. And with that being said, I'll take care all sleep and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay blessed. Bye.